rock and roll today. Watch the right leg.
Right.
Good. Four, three, just to be nice, deep breath, take an inhale up. Up. And down. Okay, deep breath. Up. And down. Again, nice deep breath. One more. All the way up, we're gonna tap that bench to the bicep curl right here, right there. And four more. Four, three, pick those knees up. Press forward. Push. Chest high, rib tight. Four, three, two-step shoulder. Elbow. One more. Hip touch. Four more. Four, three, tap that toe behind the heel. Four more. Four, three. Camp curl. Four more. Four, three. Grapevine. Knees out of the round. Four more. Four, three. Pull those knees down right in front. Four more. Four, three. Two steps. Two taps. Step up two. Bent side lateral raise. Push tricep extensions out. Again, again. We're up, Peter. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Three. Reach those arms. Walk away. Reach. Four more. We're going to march to the left with the breath. Again. Twice more, breathe in. One more. We're gonna tap that bench with an upright row. Left, right. Woo. It's three, four. Three, pick those knees up, press overhead. Four to go. Four, three, double step, shoulder. Full circle, double, step touch. Four more, four, three, tap that toe behind the heel. Drop that hip to slight, four, three, hand curl. Four, three, great five. Again. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Knees out and around. Four more. Four. Three. Knees in front. Pull it on down. Four more. Four. Three. Two step. Two tap. Again. Two more. That's the way. Two more. One more. Rock your knees. Right across the shoulder. Four, three. Make it bigger. Eight, seven, six, five. We're going to shift our left hip on your thigh. Right back. Bring that chest down, parallel towards that floor. Nice flat back. Again. Four more. Four. Three. Double down. Two right, two left. Two. Two. Again. Back to single. Cover if you're able. If it's too much on your back, keep those hands on your thighs. But if you're feeling all right, let's take it to a windmill. Too low, you can always just tap the bench. Hold on that right side. Open it up. Use that forearm, open up that thigh. Feel it right in those inner thighs, right to the hip. four, three, two. Stand up, turn over that right leg. Push that left foot in, move up to your calf.
Good.
Stay for four, three, two. Come up on the tip of the toe, walk to the next step down line. Clap the hands, step right to the blade. Make your tail is tucked under. You want to push that left hip. Step into the back. Tail in the air, hands on that left thigh. Feel the stretch of the right hand. The back of that right leg. Four, three. Turn to the front, to the lower back. Upper back, stay steady still. You're literally stretching the distance between the lift and the hip. Step out, let's shift left, right. Left, right. Left back. Chest, power on the floor, push it through, now travel up. Two. If you can, let's cover. Take off. Four more. If you're feeling alright, and let's get into the windmill. Right here, right now, go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold on that left side. You got four more. Open it up. Back to nice and flat. Swing out to that inner thigh. Stay for four, three, two, and one. Stand up, turn over that left leg, push that right through now. Do a stretch right through that calf. All right, rise up to the tip of the toe, up to the next step on it. Take your arms behind your back, reach down and up. Opening up the steps of the shoulder, pushing that hip forward. Do a hip flexor to the quad on the right. Stay for four, three, two, and one. Sliding right to back, heels up in the air, hands on one side. Feeling the stretch out the hamstring, the left leg. Your support is on that right side. We stay for four, three, sliding left, lower back, upper for two, middle and lower, upper back, stay steady still. 24. One more. All right, let's roll this all the way up. All right, guys, ready to roll. Grab lightweights to start. Light to start. And remember, your bench is your tool. If you want it, you don't have to take it. It's up to you. Thumbs up around the back. Side raises, tuck the tail. Let's go. Up two, up, drop. Again, up, drop. Good. Single, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two more here. Right leg steps on hands at your hips, drive steps. Chest is flexing forward, draw back right there. We're going to set it up for a leg press in eight more. Eight, seven, six, and five. Now we're going to slouch. Your arms outside your shin. We're gonna press from the right heel. Here I go. Up. Notice holding down. My chest is on my side. Again. Doesn't work on your bench if it's too much on your quad. Go to the floor. Oh my. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. Heavy on the quad. Two more. One more, stay low, triceps again. Eight, seven, you've got six, and five. Four more, we're gonna do the same leg press. We're gonna pull that left leg up to a knee, bicep curl with it. Ready, here I go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. You've got two, stay up top. One more, stay up, hold. Now press these over the head, find your balance, up for two, down for two. If you need to, tap the toe on the floor, but keep it like that. If you can't, keep the knee at the hip. Press. Oh my, balance, core strength. Again, up, and drop. Up, and drop, twice more. One more. Foot comes down. Squat. 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Even out those feet. Do it again. Squat down. 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Press to the heels. Twice more to thrust. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push. 1, 2, 3. One more. One more. Side raises. Up two, down two. Ready, set, go. So now the difference is we're already up on the bench. We'll reset this to get that left leg. Don't worry. We're up into the hips and navel, spine. Squeeze the glutes. Make sure you're not arching your back. You're not moving higher than your shoulder. Good. Squeeze, squeeze. Drop those shoulder blades around that spine. Good. Do it again. Do it again. So let's get that whole body ignited. Rock your ribs to your hips. Pull your belly button in and upward and squeeze the high knees. Press those heels to the floor. Right to the bench. Again. Oh my, singles. Let's go. 8, 7, and 6. There's 5. In 4 more. We step off to the right. Hip hinge over. Palms at the hips, at the ribs. Triceps, kick back. Go. So, now. We're set over that left thigh. By your nose, I'm going to ask you to slouch. You're going to roll your upper shoulders. You're going to look over that left toe. In 4 more, we're going to leg press. 2 more. 1 more. Ready? Here we go. Oops. Press from that left heel. Push. My shoulders around and I'm looking down. Push to the heel. A little bit more than hands and glutes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2 more. 1 more. We stay down. Elbows high. Triceps. Just a little intermission, a little recovery. So that leg press with that knee lift. In 8 more. 8. Y'all look good. 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, and 3, 2 more. We leg press with a knee up and a bicep curl. Oh, ooh. Oh, we transfer this more to the quad. Go, go, you know, we're gonna end on top in 4 more, 4, 3, 2, stay up, overhead press. Up for 2. Now again, if you would need to, you tip the toe down, but you keep that right leg bent, creating muscle memory. The hips are stacked. Shoulders wrap around the spine. Rear to the hips. Core is tight. No shirt rise, lean overhead. Core is strong and tight. Ooh. Again, notice my elbows come right back down to the garage. Ooh. Again. You've got 4 more. 4. Good, good, good. And 3. Twice more. One more leg goes down. We squat down. 4. Up 4. Ready to go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Make sure you're pressing the heels and then the hands through the high knee without thrusting. Oh my. Woo! Started light, started light. 2 more. 2, 3, and 4. Push. 1, 2. 1 more. Now press. We've got 8 singles now. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. 4, and 3. We'll stay here. Front curl, bottom half. Go! Bottom half. Bottom half. Elbows directly under my shoulders. Rock your ribs to your hip, your knees are soft. Squeeze in the booty as those hips are going to come around. And count snap. Tighten the teeth. Do it again. Exhale. Inhale. Just bottom half. 2 more. 1 more. Outside diagonal. Bottom half. Go! Go! four. Palms up, top half open, go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. Are you squeezing your hiney? Are your abs too down? Guys, at your home, upper. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, and 3, and 2, hammer, top half only, ready, set, and go, top half on that hammer, rock your ribs to your hips, make sure those legs are not locked, 8 more, 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4 more, we're going to rock that left leg off. We're going to leg press, chest on the thigh. We're going down two, up two. Oh no, I go. Drop, press. Now again, shoulders rounded. My body weight is past my knee, my chest. I look down at the floor. Now, my left leg touches barely. So what I need to do here is bend that leg so it doesn't touch. Go a little bit deeper. Pushing that right heel. Feel those hands, feel those glutes. Again. Go! Woo! Core tight. Two more, we're gonna switch. One more, left leg on, right leg off. It will touch barely. Down, down. Whoop! You can cheat it if you need to. One leg is always stronger than the other, always stronger. Down for two, and up for two. Now again, because my leg is touching, I'm going to bend that leg. So now I can go a little deeper. Again. Chest is forward, the quad and that knee. You're looking down at the floor. You've got four more. Woo! Exhale up. Two more. One more. Stand side lateral raise. 8, 7, good. 6, soft to the knees, rock it to the hips, bring out those abs. 4, 3, 2 more. 2 down, pinky in, thumb up, right here. Rock the ribs, squeeze the glutes, core tight. We're gonna bring these forward. Palms are up for two, up, two, down for two. Rock it to the hips and navel sky, squeeze that booty. Again, exhale, inhale, four more, four. We ain't sleeping all day. Well, maybe after this workout we'll get it out. One more, right leg back, we're gonna roll, here I go. Chest is over my thigh. Don't make it heavier yet. Don't make it heavier yet. Enjoy that lightness. 4, 3, 2 more. We're going to step down with that left leg. Side 5. Ready? Back 5. Go. 8, 7. That's why we're going to go heavier. I need you to be able to look at the range of motion here. Now, I'm going to make a change. Right now, my palms are facing each other. Slow it down. Turn the palms to the back. 1. Two, a little bit more of the rear deltoids. Again, no worries. We're going to put that right leg back up on the bench. Oh, right leg up, and we row. Here we go. Again, don't go heavier yet. Exhale. Again. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more. 4. And 3, 2 more. Right leg back on the floor, regular side 5. Let's go, back 5, 8, 7. Don't get heavy yet, it's coming, I promise. 4 more, 4. We're gonna once again rotate those thumbs inward. That's gonna keep out the palm to the back of the room. Slow it down. Here I go. Whoop. Core tight, high knee back, soft knees. Not quite flat back. Two, 4. Last one. All right. Get rid of that. And you need are the other, feel free. If not, I want you to double up on your weight. I want you to challenge your back. If you've never lifted that much, trust me. I guarantee if you're taking the groceries upstairs, you're home in more than 27.5 pounds. Because if you're like me, you're not going to make 5 trips. We might make 2. Or if we're going to overload those groceries. If you're lucky enough to go to somewhere that you still have plastic bags, yeah. If not, you're using your recyclables. You've got one over the shoulder, you've got one falling down, you've got 3 or 4 here. Am I lying? All right, left leg on the bench. Now, I want you to do our cup and hold, right? So, when I hold, I'm gonna cup around the waist. I'm not gonna take that thumb and start with that index finger. We've done this, we've been practicing this. One side, one side. All right, now I'm gonna do this just to show you that it can be done. And if you want my weight, it's yours. So this is what? Not my workout. All right, so, see, I'm gonna take the weight, I'm gonna cut my thumb on the back side. So there's no thumb, there's no thumb, there's no thumb. Left leg on, row up for 2. Arr! Exhale, keep that elbow tight to the body, pull, pull. Again, let's do 4 more, 4. 3, twice 4, 1 more, all right, put that down, give it a little stretch, give it a little stretch, I'm going to do it again. So, if you did not find that challenging, you can grab my weight, if you're like, woman, I already got heavy weight. You'll do good. Trust me, we don't give ourselves enough credit. We're much stronger. Is that that hard? Wasn't that hard, right? Wasn't that hard? 22.5. What am I 22.5? Wasn't that bad, right? Right? Who doubled up the weight? Who grabbed more than they usually do? Wasn't that hard? No. All right. So next week we're going to grab downstairs and we're going to clear the rack. We'll make the guys come up here to do it. All right. So again, it's not my workout. I'm going to grab my shoes, but again. My thumb is on the outside. Now, when you're holding 2 weights, it's a little harder to cup it. But you can't. You can't. All right, once again, same side. Same side. Super slow. 4 counts up. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Totally rock right around the spine. 4, 3, 2, and 1. 4, 3. Keep it slow and control. Imagine 10 pounds heavier. Again. 2, 3, and 4. We're gonna go 2 by 2. Ready? Here we go. Up 2. For your right. Good, good. Again, again. Up for 2. Down for 2, up for 2, down for 2, twice 4, up for 2, good, 1 more, hup, hup, alright, release it. So now you gotta go back to your first round. Those of you that took the heavier weight, you still gotta go back to the first round. Same deal, okay, I'm gonna step up top my big weight, we're gonna go to the other side, once again, I'm gonna cup the hole. They'll pinch it, okay, they'll pinch it, cup it. Right leg up, up, 2, down, 2. Let's go. Up. And down. Up. Up. And down. Wrap that shoulder blade right around that spine. We only did 8. 4 more. 4. 3. Get one, we break. 2. 1 more. All right, let's put that down, give it a little stretch, because we're going to ask it to work a little harder. We're going to ask it to work a little harder. All right, so now can you grab that heavier weight? Maybe you double your triple. This is when you grab my heavy weight. All right, reset it. Now remember, first round, we go for 4, super slow. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three. Keep those shoulders squared. Feel the pull of the core as you're rolling it up. Secondary is the abs. We love it. We love it. Anything we can do for the core that we don't have to do on the floor, bring it on. Again, again. Four, three, two, and one. Last four. One, two, three, and four. One, two. Finish. Two by two. Pull, pull. Wrap that shoulder blade around. That's fine. Abs engaged. Wrist to the hips. Hard exhalation up. Three. Four. Four to go. Four. Good. And three. Don't round back. Two. One more. Oh, yes. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Very nice. Very nice. Yes. All right. Let's keep heavy weight if you can. One or two. If you only have one, crisscross your hands here, or you can hold it at the end of the weight. All right, shoulders up around and back, knees and toes outward. We thought we were going to do a deadlift. Sumo, inner thigh, outer thigh, glutes, down for four. One, two, three, and four. Now, I'm going to keep a straight spine here, but my chest is still forward. One, two, three, and four. So I'm not looking down, I'm not rounding upper back. One, two, three, and four. Up, one, two, three, and four. So I want to push from the heels on that front up. I want to tighten my hands and squeeze the hand all as I press up. Oh, down for two. My coworker will be so shocked to know I'm going to block wall. As soon as she leaves, I flip it. I can't stand this. I'm going to play like a sink call, so I'm closer to over again. Four more. Push, 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 three. How's the hind? How's the hand? Two more. One more. We're going to drop. We're going to call for six push-ups. One. Here we go. Drop. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Drop one more. Call six. Drop. Six, five, four, three, two. Push it up. Singles. Go. Eight, seven. Good, good, good. Six, five. One more. Four, three. Last two. Last one. Yeah, shake it on out. Whoo. All right. Come off the right corner of your bench, left leg on. Put those weights to the right. So you can hold what you want to hold. And you're also going to pinch it, so you're going to be safe because you've got that thumb wrapped around your natural hold. Now, I'm going to start low. I'm going to round. I'm going to push up for two. See my shoulders stay rounded? I'm looking down. Now, you're going to find where you need that right leg to be. Maybe it is directly beside you. Maybe the toe is towards the back end. Make sure you're sitting low. Left hand, left glute. Now, can you see that? The weight is going to pull you down, and all I've got is five pounds. Push. Get the left arm out of the equation now. Four more. Four. Three, two, one. Come to a lunge, squeeze and hold. Lock it. Separate the weights. Tip that chest, push up two. Oh! Look how heavy the chest is on that quad. Apologize for that cheek, but it'll love you later. Four. Come on. Three. Last two. Last to hold, lock it here. Get your shoulders up. Stay. Hold. Separate the weights. Oh, yeah, this one's worse than the work. Stay. 8, 7, 6, 5. I feel you. 4. Great. Arch that back. Tuck that tail. 2. And 1. Push back. Where's that square jar? Where's that square jar? All right, come over to the left side. Weight in the left arm. How's my workout? What am I doing? All right, come down low. Shoulders rounded over. We're gonna press hand and glutes. Up for 2. Now again, play with where that left leg lands. Find where you really feel this in the ham and the glute more than you feel the quad. All right, now, if you round your shoulders, kind of give me that slouch, that's gonna drive it right to the ham and the glute instead of staying tall. Get that arm away. Push. Come on. We got to work them out of their comfort zone to reach those goals. 4, 3, 2, 1. Separate weights. Now get lower. Hold. I'm still rounded. I'm not straight yet. This just ignites it. Chest down, push up, let's go. Up, up, drop. Notice how much more intense that got the closer the chest goes to that quad. Now or never. Come on. 4. Woo. 3. 2. One more. Hold that lunge, straighten it out. We hold here. Rock the ribs to the hips, get rid of that arch. Step, wait a minute, look how far back my left leg is. Get that knee under the hip. 8, 7, 6. I got nice behind me. 4, 3. Close back. 2. And 1, push off. Second side, who is working the first? No apologies. All right. Woo! Class is done. No, not even close. All right, guys. Separate those weights, go heavy if you can. Go heavy if you can. All right, right leg back on top. Give me a diagonal line to the spine. Arms out at a diagonal. Done here. Now, pull them back for 2. Squeeze. I'm just showing you the diagonal. Core tight, straight line right from the head through the spine to the hip. Squeeze those shoulders. Wrap them around the spine. 4. Good. 3. 2. 1 more. Good. All right, switching legs. Just switch legs. Left leg on. If you do a little breath, so you can regroup and take a second round. Lean slightly. Arms again at that diagonal. Contract the shoulder blade. Roll back for 2. Core tight, hips back. Arms stay close. Exhale. Woo! 8 more! 8! 7! Don't worry about my weights, you're working a lot. A heavy 7. Whatever 6. 5! 4 more, we're not doing extra. Come on. We've got 3. 2 more. 2. Do what you can, I know. 1 more. You're like, you got my weight, you know. All right, release it. All right, wipe and water. grab your gas. Let's hit that bench. So, again, if you want to work heavy, we're going to work one side. We're going to challenge. One set for the chest. One set for the chest. If you're ready to match, turn the time on. Now, maybe that heavy weight is not going to be really good for you. So maybe just double it up. But I want you to challenge the chest. All right? I want you to challenge the chest. I'll grab 2 seconds. All right. So, we're going to lie back. We're going to get it done right away. Now, some of us, 15 is not really that challenging, right? Some of us, 15 is not really that challenging. Now, try to figure out which arm is your weaker arm. Which arm is your weaker arm? It's not always your non-dominant arm. It's not always your non-dominant arm. I'm right-handed. And my right side is sometimes weaker than my left. All right, so which side is your weaker side? Which side do you have a harder time doing a chest press? So that's the arm you're going to use, all right? So I want you to put a challenging weight in that right arm. We're going to sit, and we're going to lie back. I'm going to crisscross my arm, my feet. Now, I'm holding the weight with my left arm right now. All right, now that we're down, make sure my head is on the bench, so I don't want to be rocking off. No heavy head. Now, rotate that palm away. All right, now, we're going to do a reverse chest press. Right now, I'm going to put my left hand on my left side. I'm going to contract my shoulders away. I'm going to press my back down. Now, be careful. Because what's going to happen when I drop this elbow? My body weight is going to shift to my right. Do not fall off the bench. If you're afraid of falling off, put your feet down to the start. Down, two up, two ready, set, go. Down, where's that elbow? Not in line with my shoulder. My elbow drops outside my ribs. Now, you've got to tighten the core so you do not shift. So, this is not just challenging for the chest. That whole body is igniting here. Nothing to the sky. If the weight is too challenging, too heavy, lighten it up. I'm going to ask for 4 more. 3. Exhales up. 2 more, 2 more. 2. 1 more. All right. Carefully switch weights to the other hand. Carefully switch the weight. Right hand's going to help it set. Going to help it set. Going to make sure that it's secure. Legs are going back up, walk through the hip, hold the spine, right hand on the right thigh, core is tight, down 2. Feel that shift, control the core, keep it contracted, press that back down. Now to think about the move, because if you're not thinking about the move, you're going to fall right off that bench. 8. 7. Good, good. 6. 5, no stress in the neck. 4. Ugh. 3. 2. 1 more. Ugh. All right, separate the weight. Now, you're gonna go lighter. You're gonna go lighter. We're gonna take that now to a chest fly. We're gonna go to a chest fly. Separate the weight, grab your weight. Appropriate for you, do a chest fly. Now, apples rolled in, wrist is rounded in, or elbows soft, legs stay soft. Now, I'm going to bring my legs up to a right angle. Knees over the hips are separated, don't touch open too. Now, remember where those elbows line up. They no longer line up at your shoulder. So, that imaginary mirror on the ceiling. Make sure your chin is not lifted upward, it's neutral. Core is tight. Shoulder blades up around the spine, we're not lifting with the shoulder. Hard to get the shoulder out of the chest, but you can, but move the shoulder blades right around that spine. Now, make sure the feet don't touch, flex the feet. I'm gonna ask for 2 more. We're gonna hold the right arm up. Left leg sort of pushing out as that left arm comes down now. Stay left. stay left. Right arm is straight, left leg is bent. Right leg pushes out, feel the work of the core. Challenging for the whole body. Again, make sure the back stays flat. If the back starts to arch, press that heel more diagonal instead of more parallel. Two more. Breathe, don't hold your breath, one more. All right, pause, reset. Both arms in back. Pretend we're getting ready for the chest fly, left to feet, left arm locked, right arm, left leg. Oh, feel that first shift. Right leg stays steady and still. Right arm does the fly, left leg presses away. Keep that back flat. Now, you're gonna find what side goes easier. Maybe it's this side. Four more. Four. Oh. Woo. Three. Two more. Two. Oh. One more. All right. Bring those wings down. Legs down. To the back rest, to the core rest. All right. We're going to do four moves. It's a four counter. Now, listen carefully. Bring those weights back up. Elbows are bending inward. Now, listen careful. Don't go anywhere yet. See if you can see me. I'm going to go over the head for two. Bring them back up for two. Then open it up for the chest fly. Join me now overhead. Open up. Elbows stay bent. Back stay flat on that bench. Overhead. Pull it over. Open it up. Over the head. Chest, shoulder to back, chest. Bring her tight. Now, once you got the move, once you feel you're owning the move, you're confident, you're secure, we're going to lift those legs off the floor. Now try it without the help of the anchor and the feet. Over, a little harder to core, but a little safer because you're pressing the back down. Again, over. Pull over, open two. Over. Keep that core tight. Don't want the wrist lift. Don't want the wrist lift. Keep the wrist attached to the hip. Two more. Ugh. Open. One more. Open it up. All right. Hold here. Lock it up. Press those legs straight up. Watch the feet separate, the heels, knees, and onto the hips. Right leg down, full count up, four. One, two, three, and four. Up, one, two. Right arm overhead. One, two, three, four. Back up, four, three, two. Left arm, leg, four, three, two, one, four, three, two. Left arm. You're fixing heavy weight. Right leg down. Four. Listen, three. Right arm. One, two, three. Right leg. Four, three, two. Right arm. Oh no. Left turn. Four. Leg. Left arm. Four, three, two. Left leg. Oh. Left arm. Right leg again. Four, three, two, right arm. Ugh, right leg. Right arm. So I'm gonna ask for one more on the left side. Left side. Four, three, two, left arm. Left leg. Left arm. Oh my gosh. All right, bring it all down, bring it all down. Remove the weights, let the arms just open. All right, take those hands behind the head, lift it up, those feet are on the floor. Don't get happy yet, this is just an intervention. Stage identification, up two, down two, commercial break. Up for two, down two. Elbows are out of your frame, meaning if you peek over the corners of your eyes, you do not see those elbows, keep them open. Keep your shoulder blades wrapped around the spine. Literally, you're shortening the distance between the rib and the hip. We should get pro with this one by now. Again. three, press the belly in and upward with that double back, two more, back flush. One more, left elbow crosses to that right knee on the go. Eight, seven, six, five, one more, four, three, two, right elbow, left leg, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four more, four, three, two more here. One more time, let's alternate. Left elbow, right knee, right elbow, left leg. Knee. Four more, four, three, two, last one. All right, we've got to polish off triceps. Now, you decide what you're going to answer and hang up. Contract the shoulder blades back and down. Let's let those weights directly over the elbow. Walk your ribs to your hips, your navel to spine. Heels are on the edge of the bench. Toes on the floor. Hands to the floor for two. Again. Do it again. Down for two. Elbows over the shoulder. Make sure you're not swaying the shoulder. Those shoulders are locked. Use the shoulder blades around the spine to help keep them intact. Core is tight, squeeze that hanging. Again. Single right, let's go. Four, three, two, left single. Four, three, two. Both arms down, two, up, two. Repeat it again. Elbows over shoulders, nothing moves from those shoulders. Four more. Four. Good. Core is tight. I should not see any air underneath your spine. I like it. Four more. Good. Looking at shoulders. Good. Don't walk elbows. You don't want to hyper. Last one. All right, now listen, rotate those palms so they're at an angle, not straight across. Drop your elbows low, chest press, up two. So now, we want to be able to hold a broomstick handle or a bar because the palms are not straight in line. They're at a slight diagonal. They're not quite at a chest fly position. We're just at that angle. Squeeze the chest. The chest goes away. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. We're going to hover. Finish this next one. Now, hover. Keep the pressure. Take your left leg. Extend it. Point the toe. Rock right for the hip. Adjust your right arm. Up, down, two. Left leg stays steady still. We're balancing. We're working the core. And the chest, that left toe is pointed. Hips are stacked and steady. Right arm only. Four more. Left leg is just covering. Left arm is just covering. It's not resting. Two more to go. We're going to reset it. One more. All right, pause and hold. Drop your left leg. Reach the right leg out. One toe, walk the bridge to the hip. Palms at an angle, left arm, up for two. Just the arms working through the chest. That leg is isolated and it's holding. Right arm is covering it, elbow is low. And tail goes up, you've got eight more to go. Right here. Eight. Seven. Four, three, last two, last one. All right, get rid of those weights. Legs down, pull those legs in. Give them a hug. Good, good. Got the ankles crossed, but the legs hang heavy, and you just open up the arms with the chest stretch. Now, leave those the hips. Make the abs pull those legs up. Get the high knee off the bench. Four more. Four. Three. Feels heavy. Don't let them lift up. Don't let them lift up. The lower they are, the more work for the core. Just four more here. Four. Three. Two. And one. Now, we're going to kick the leg straight up in the air on two. Then right back down. So there's a little momentum here. We're trying to control it. In. Lift. Now, if you want a little challenge, just try to pop the hip. Lift. Right. Now left. Yeah, so a little bit more external oblique. If that little hip tip does not work for you, no worry. Leave it straight on. We've got four more till we stretch. Four. Three. Doesn't work for you. Regular functions are fine. Two. And one. We are done. Nicely done. All right, hug those knees in. And then we're gonna rock it up, roll it up. We have to just apologize for this one. All right, bring it up to a stand. Rock your bodies up to a stand and let's stretch. So remember all that fun work we did today, all that extra fun work we did today, when the body's screaming at you and yelling at you. A lead, nice hot back. Step over to the right side, push that hip right through. To the other side. Push right through. Good. Let's come back over to the right side. Let's take that left hand down. Open it up that right forearm. Try to get a little deeper. Lift in our thighs. Good. Over to the other side. Right hand comes down. Use that left forearm to open up that left thigh. Good. Then bring both hands to the center, straighten out the legs. Drop the elbows, pull behind you. Drop your chest towards your thighs. Hands to one. Feel the hands and the glutes. Come up to the tip of the fingers. Walk the heels in once, twice, maybe three times. Then bend those knees. One hand at a time to the thigh. Lift the head so we don't get dizzy. Roll the ribs and the hips as you rock this roll up. So it's all the way up and back. Left leg goes behind us. Try rolling starts from the beginning. Put that heel to the floor, it'll start to turn down. Whew. Up on the toe, rock to connect, come down on it, take your hands behind, lift them up. Opening up right from the chest and the shoulders. Stay in the stretch, reach that right arm up, grab that right elbow, pull it down. Try not to lift the ribs. And then sweep it down and across. Shoulders get it down. Hips are under, you're pushing this hip forward to get into that quad and then the hip flexor. Good. And we're just going to step up, go back to that right foot, put that right foot on the floor. Go ahead and stretch right through the calf. Good, good, good. Up onto the toe, drop to the next hip down on it. Clasp those fingers, separate the ribs to the shoulder blades, walk the ribs to the head. Good. Double shoulders down around the back. Lift it up, grab that left elbow, pulling it down first, your tricep. So we do this one because the challenge is the core. We don't want to bring it all up in here. You got to keep it tucked. Pushing the right hip forward. Good. Open it up, bring it right across, forward, shoulders down. Nice long stretch with the quad and the flexor. Good, good, good. Nice. Then we're going to step in, hip hips over, stick the tail up in the air, hands up your thighs. Good. Now push off the thighs, lift the head arch back, and we'll stretch your core. So feeling the hands and the glutes. Drop the chest without rounding. Feel the inner stretch in the hands. Good. Round it out. Now roll this up, shoulders up and around the back. And one breath inhale, all the way up. And all the way down. Guys, awesome job today. Thank you so much. Great work as always.